Today we are gonna fix Minecraft Bedrock Edition outdated server problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to update Minecraft manually. Normally, Minecraft updates auto when we open it. If there's a problem with the auto update, manually updating will solve the problem. To do this, we open the Xbox app. Then, we click on the three dots. After this, we click on Manage. We click on Files. After doing this, we click on Check for Updates. If you download Minecraft from the Microsoft Store, what you need to do is open the Microsoft Store. After doing this, click on Library. If you see Minecraft among your programs waiting to be updated, update Minecraft. This was our first solution. Now, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Minecraft Bedrock Edition. By deleting and redownloading the game, we will have the latest version. Before doing this, we need to clear Minecraft's data. To do this, we go to the search section and open settings. We click on apps. We scroll down and find Minecraft. We have found Minecraft. Before deleting data, we need our world saved data. If we don't do this, our world may be deleted. To do this, we open Minecraft. Then, click on play. We click on the pencil next to our world. After doing this, we scroll down and click on Export World. We choose where we want to save the file and click Export. We have exported our world. This way, when we delete Minecraft, we can re-upload our world. To delete Minecraft's data, we open Settings again. We click on Minecraft Launcher and then click on Advanced Options. Then we scroll down and click on Reset. We do the same for Minecraft. Now we can delete Minecraft. To do this, we open Xbox app. Then we click on the three dots. After deleting Minecraft, we click on Install. We choose where we want to download Minecraft and click on Install. We have downloaded Minecraft Launcher. We click on Play. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. To add our exported world to the game, we can add it to our game by double clicking on it. Before ending the video, there is something I want to mention. Someone already said that the problem may be caused by servers that are not compatible with the new update. If this is the case, we can solve the problem by using an older version of Minecraft Bedrock. But as you know, this is not possible for Bedrock. After doing some research, I actually found out that it's possible. This video shows us how to download the older version of Bedrock. I will put the link of this video in the description, so you can learn how to download the older version from there. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.